Are spindle fibers formed in meiosis? Yes, spindle fibers are formed during meiosis. They are responsible for separating the chromosomes into two sets during cell division. The spindle fibers attach to the centromeres of the chromosomes and pull them apart, ensuring that each new cell receives the correct number of chromosomes. This process is essential for the production of gametes, sperm and egg cells, and the maintenance of genetic diversity.